Let's take a look at this week's recalls. First, Kia issued a recall for the 2008 and 2009 Kia Sportages over an engine wiring defect that can spark a fire even when it's off. Now, owners can call Kia customer service to get the issue repaired at no charge. Until then, though, they are advised to park outside away from structures.